A car renter goes AWOL.
According to him, you didn't return the car. And the man is trying to call you nonstop. We both know he's calling because he wants to know where his property is.
I didn't get a response.
Oh my gosh, what happened to the car? Who hit the car?
Next People's Court,